From 1955 to 2000, the Indian Railways used passenger rail cars designed by the Swiss Car and Elevator Manufacturing Company of Switzerland. While state-of-the-art in the 1950s, the Schlieren-designed cars manufactured at ICF Chennai had limitations in terms of speed potential, heavy corrosion, poor riding comfort, and wearing of parts in the undercarriage. To overcome these limitations, in 1995, Indian Railways entered into a supply and technology transfer agreement with Alstom LHB of Germany to initially supply 24 rail cars consisting of 19 air-conditioned chair cars, 2 AC executive chair cars, and 3 generator-cum-brake vans. Over the years, several variants of the LHB cars have been introduced by the rail coach factories of the Indian Railways. These range from the AC first class, AC two-tire sleeper, AC three-tire sleeper, to the second class sleeper cars. Special variants like higher capacity double-decker cars have also been introduced. The flagship among all these would undoubtedly be the semi-high-speed Train-18 variants. The Fiat-SIG bogies of the LHB cars were designed for a speed of 160 km per hour. Newer designs of the Fiat bogies fitted to Tejas rakes and the Train-18 are, where track conditions permit, capable of a top speed of up to 200 km per hour. The LHB cars were commissioned by the Indian Railways in the year 2001. Compared to ICF, LHB cars are superior in passenger comfort, safety, speed, corrosion, maintenance, and aesthetics. And unlike the ICF cars, LHB cars are anti-telescopic, which means they do not get turned over or flip in the case of a collision or derailment. This greatly improves passenger safety. LHB cars are approximately 2 meters longer than ICF coaches. This translates into 2 additional rows of chairs in chair cars or 1 additional bay in sleeper coaches. The weight of LHB cars is less than an ICF coach. An LHB coach can accommodate 72 passengers as compared to 64 in the conventional ICF 3-tire coach, thus giving a better pay-to-tare ratio. However, unlike the ICF cars, LHB cars do not have capacity for self-generation of electricity for hotel power. The Fiat Bogie does not allow space for alternators and other self-generating equipment. LHB rakes, therefore, were provided with diesel-powered generator cars called end-on generator car. A typical 24-car rake would need to have 2 EOG cars, one at each end. The EOG cars, on an average, consumed 3,000 liters of diesel and made 100 decibels of noise. These polluting cars that occupied important, fare-paying passenger space are being gradually replaced by the head-on generation technique, where hotel power is provided by the locomotive. Under the new HOG system, instead of the 2 EOG cars, there will be 1 standby silent generator car for use in emergencies. In place of the other car, there will be an LSLRD or LHB second luggage guard and Divyang compartment. The LSLRD car will provide space for luggage, guard room, and additional passengers. Currently, with EOG, the cost of hotel power is over 36 rupees per unit, and with HOG, it will be available at rupees 6 per unit. In the aftermath of the 19321 Indore-Patna Express accident, the Indian Railways has decided to phase out ICF cars. Manufacture of ICF cars was stopped in 2018. All rail coach factories under the Indian Railways will now only manufacture the LHB cars. What are your views? Please share in the comment section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, Please subscribe and press the bell icon.